I'm the course director for AMP at UIC.
I am an anatomy and physiology professor at Metropolitan State University, which is in St. Paul.
My name is Catherine Smith-Peter, and I'm one of the faculty members at San Antonio College in San Antonio, Texas, in the Department of Mortuary Science.
I'm Brooke Wright. I teach at a small university in West Central Texas, McMurray University.
One of the things that sort of solidified our switch to visible body, we were using a standard textbook, and the AMP textbooks are expensive. I guess if you're using OpenStax, it's not bad, but the normal textbooks are $120 to $200, and they usually have some sort of online thing they want you to pay for. And my students can't afford that.
I was one of those individuals that acquired copious amounts of student loan debt, much of which came from all these fancy books you see behind me to make me look smart, right? I try to always look for curricular resources that are affordable.
Great thing about Visible Body is that you can go and create assignments. You can upload your own content. You can do links to URLs, links to videos. You can upload PowerPoints. And then you can build quizzes and tests in here.
This is activities that actually came from Visible Body. Before I start even to explain about this activity, here's the beauty of it. You can actually take all of those activities that come from Visible Body and you can customize it the way you want.
Really, that was the major part. All of the exams that I also made in Visible Body, I didn't have to reinvent those wheels either. There were thousands of questions you could pull from.
I had a student just this morning who was able to utilize this and say, hey, it says that the quiz is available. I wasn't able to log in and take this quiz. We were able to get them in touch with IT, and within the hour, the student emailed me and said, okay, everything's open. I should have the quizzes taken by 1:30 today when I start my class. So they respond very, very quickly, which I deeply appreciate. So the fact that Visible Body is responding right away has enabled me to keep the rhythm of the course.
Students are able to get more online through Visible Body than they are using an actual model in the lab, because they're able to manipulate, they're able to select and search for structures, and they're able to conceptualize the way that structures fit together better than you can with a model.
The students also found it very easy to work with, and they actually, I think, found that they liked using this as well, because unlike in a cadaver lab where you only get 4 hours in there a week with me and you've got to learn all of these body systems by touch and by feel, this is something they could take home with them.
So we didn't sacrifice any of our traditional framework. We utilized Visible Body to further enrich our existing learner platform. So our students oftentimes were working with their cell phones and the models simultaneously to compare. Sometimes the keys get jumbled around and they can be off. Sometimes it's weird looking at the little numbers that they paint in and matching it with the key and looking for the term. So the students found it a lot easier to just access the particular structural component that they were trying to look for. And it really did just help better clarify what the physical models couldn't do on their own.
That said, since we switched to Visible Body, our DFW rate, so D's, fails, and withdraws, dropped from being around 35% to now we see on average under 20%.
Our students, regardless of their age, their ethnicity, or even their socioeconomic status, a Visible Body is absolutely accessible.
You know, on their computer, they can do this on their phones while they're, you know, sitting in a waiting room at, you know, the doctor's office, while they're eating lunch in the cafeteria, you know, anywhere they have their phone, they can access this stuff and study. So there's no excuse.
You know, sometimes we as educators fall into a bit of a routine, which in turn brings about boredom at work that leads to lack of interest by the students. But using this app and all it offers allows you to have fun while being creative, and not to mention lets you look like the most knowledgeable and coolest teacher in school. It's got all the high tech stuff. I myself, I'm not very tech savvy kind of guy. Thankfully, Visible Body is an old school teacher friendly app that is easy to use. If I can use it, anyone can.
And it's not just me. It's not just this hand waving. I do want to tell you, read this beautiful email, right? It really helped me understand, right? Get an in-depth look. I really love how it gave me the anatomy aspect a lot better. And the definitions helped me too.
They agreed that the visible body content was useful. So 84% of our students had that feeling from the software. And that it effectively supported their study of human anatomy.
Here's some quotes from our students. It's very helpful. It's more interactive and better than a textbook. It's easy to use. It's portable. We can study anywhere and it gives a 3D image, which is what we're after with accessibility. I love this one. Being able to see the muscle on my tablet for the first time was memorable.